from our fish room here at Aspen Park Veterinary Hospital. And today what I'm going to show you is how to force feed a fish. This is a fish patient that I have today. You can probably see she's swimming upside down. We have determined that she has some fluid inside of her body that we're going to try to treat with some antibiotics. So what I have done is I have made some baby food here mixed with some fiber, some antibiotic fish food, and some Chinese herbs. Now I want to show you how we're going to do this. You're going to take a syringe like this, which we've already pulled up some baby food, a typical red rubber catheter that any veterinarian would have. But what I want to show you is that on this picture here, you want to measure from where the syringe is going to be past the gill cover to make sure that your red rubber catheter is going to pass the gills and get down actually into the GI tract. So I put a little mark here already because I already measured. So I'm going to cut it there. So that's very important because when we are pushing this food, this medicated food, into this little fish, we definitely don't want to risk suffocating her by getting food in the gills. So I'm going to pull up a little bit of food here. My syringe. Perfect. Attach it to the end just like that. Now I'm all ready to go. Push some of that in and kind of squirt it out. Now when you're handling fish, you always want to wear gloves so that you don't injure their scales or their fins. Jeff's going to help me here. You never want to use a net. You're not going to use a net to get a fish out. You're going to use a bowl or in this case just our hands. Jeff will get her out for me. And then hold her. Then fish are fine out of the water for at least a few seconds. Then we're gonna put this in here. It's okay, baby. You wanna have maybe, like I said, a helper if you can. Might be a little bit tough to do by yourself. We're gonna go in here. They do not have teeth in their mouth. Their teeth are in their back of their throat. So I'm going past that, going down. So by now I should be well past the gills. So I'm gonna go ahead and push in my antibiotic fish food, just a small amount like that. And that's all we're gonna do. We'll put her back. And then we're gonna just make sure none of the food comes out of her gills or anything like that. And she looks great. So on that note, I'm Dr. Q, here to help you have the most amazing relationship with your animals you ever thought possible, even the cute little fish. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time. Bye-bye.